the simple earthly things lurking within you have nothing to do with sexual immorality.
Smiting the mother of harlots asunder and setting the blood lake to a boil.